How to borrow, renew, and return a book. Let's assume you have found the book you would like to borrow following the steps described in our How to Find a Book video, or you have simply come across a title when browsing the library shelves. In order to borrow a book, you must have your student's smart card with you at all times. Please note that most books have a loan period of 21 days. However, popular titles such as those on reading lists can have a shorter loan period of 7 days or 1 day. The 1 day loan books have blue labels on the spine, whereas the 7 day loan books have yellow labels. To borrow a book, take it to one of the self-service terminals available in the Learning Resources Center, or LRC. Place the book on the shelf in front of the touch screen. Press the borrow button on the touch screen. When prompted, scan your card. Check that the item has been successfully borrowed, and then press finish. To return a book, you don't need your card, just press return and place the book on the shelf in front of the screen. When prompted, place the book into the returns bin indicated on screen. You can also renew a book online or via the terminal as long as it's not been requested by another reader. To renew a book, press My Account plus Renewals on the touch screen. Scan your card when prompted and press You may renew. Then press Touch here to renew all these items, or select only the items you would like to renew and press Renew the selected items. To renew a book online from the QMU website, go to the Library Services in Quick Links. Click Catalog. Click My Library Account. Input your QMU username and password. You will see a list of the items you have on loan. Tick the titles you wish to renew and click Renew All.